Do you know what is center line column marking?
Center line is a line that passes through the center of column. And in the construction technique, center line column marking refers to the practice of marking the center of column with a contrasting color or material in order to improve visibility and reduce the risk of collisions in industrial or commercial building.